We're gonna get rid of it for him.